the Pro Club Teams League match. The opening match of a brand new season, and of course, they find themselves in precisely the same division as they were last time round. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
The supporters at this club are pretty restless. They feel that they're favourites, and obviously, it's always the way with supporters. They care more than the players themselves. That's the nature of football. But this group of players have got a target because the fans want to really shout them on to get up, not out of this division, but beyond that. But getting one at a time, this is the first step.
Yeah, it is. Walk before you can run in terms of the season, and a good result today, and you slowly build and, you know, go for the promotion push. As to whether they're capable of that, I'm not sure. I would have to make my mind up after about 10 games, I think.
And the match will be controlled by the referee, Torjus Lurken. Mind of the assistant there. Got across it. The defending here was top class in a difficult scenario. Tackle is strong. You can tell. Close range chance. Corner now. Oh! And it's off the post and behind. That will be a corner. That's quite a disappointing corner, really. I think the defender's done very well there to deal with that. Dangerous, but they've dealt with it, and the phase is gone now. Good forward play from them. Oh, in goes the cross. Real power in that defensive header. Their ball again for a good intercepting play. Now he can cross it. And in goes the cross. Well, that was a bit of panic. And here's the shot. One of the best finishers on the pitch at the moment, and he wasn't at his best then. And the defenders were, well, they were poor and lucky.
Yeah, that's a collector's item to see the lad miss from that kind of distance.
Pino. Has done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. He read it, cut it out. Paredes. Now the ball with Barty. Here's the opportunity. Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross. Goal kick. Shot that hit the woodwork. We can see it again.
Well, he's really unlucky not to have scored.
And the defender has dispossessed him. Goal kick. attack now. Paredes. It's going to be a goal, surely. Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Danger. No mistake about that. Into the attacking third. To the referee now, whether he's just going to give the free kick and the talking to maybe. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky. He's slightly mistimed and his man's made the most of it.
And that's a catch from the free kick for the goalkeeper. Positioning and the interception is made. And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Here's a chance to attack. There's the ball in. Paredes. Time in this first half and squeezed in a goal before the break.
Yeah, they'd be pleased with that because I don't think they've shown the best form, but it would have pleased the manager in that dressing room.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. It's one back. That's a real tussle for the ball. Paredes. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. It's always a good time to score, but there are better times than others, and this is. As we get ready for the second half. On the attack here. What a chance here. Oh! And a goal into the bottom corner. That's the goal they wanted.
Well, it was a marvellous finish, Martin. He's in the right place at the right time there. Wonderful goal.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Silva. Gerrard. Good position here. across. The defender's there to quell the danger straight away. Trying to do just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Attacking now, gonna cross it, struck it on the volley, conceding the corner. Now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. To anything disappointing. Right hand from the goalkeeper. Turnover, the possession here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. We'll have to see what the referee has made of this. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Fabulous clearance. And the opponents come in strongly. Into the attacking third. And the block has been made. They've set it up well for the cross. That's a vital stop. Gerrard. It's got to be a goal, surely. The shot, and they're defending for their lives here. Here's a chance. It's good that the referee can pull the play back without infringing the laws here. Left it as long as he could, no advantage. Where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And he's up to head it away. The cross came in, but the defender was first to it. Gerrard. Not a good position by the defender. They've got past him.
Yeah, and he was slow on the turn to go with it.
Paredes. He's in the clear. Oh, volley. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. That's another one given away. Below his normal standards. Silva. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Stretching there, the defender, but he has cleared. Can either side find a winning goal in these circumstances? They've battled away each other for some time now when it's been level. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Good forward play from them. this stage. Alan, how significant is that going to be? It's a bad miss.
It is a bad miss, and he's tucked away. Harder chance than that in his career, so he'll be kicking himself.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. The end of the game for this player. Stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure. On the attack again, trying to alter the state of the play, which is level pegging still. And here's the cross. Good defending. Ball came straight to him, though. Decent technique away. Garrard. I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. He could be in here. Well, sometimes nerves get the better of players, and maybe, Alan, that was such case.
Yeah, I think so. It just goes to show everybody's human.
Great opportunity. So the chance to grab the ball at the feet of the attacking player.
Well, if the striker had got his foot to it and nicked it away, I think it'd have been a penalty.
Pleased, Alan, with the draw. Of course, he's not a share of the spoils these days. Well, it is. It's a third of the win, and it always feels unsatisfactory, really. You just want those extra 2 points.
Yeah, of course you do, but there's something to build on for this team, and I'm sure they'll look on the positives rather than the negatives.
So it's full-time with the final score 1-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.